employer, right? The government is the employer. You are the worker, employee. But they don't like to be called workers. Something about it.
You're a worker.
No, I'm not. I'm an employee of the government. Right. It sounds good. Sounds very nice. I'm still working. Yes, right. So it's a different way of saying a simple word. Like, I'm a worker. Oh no, I'm a government employee. Sounds much nicer, doesn't it? So much better. More important. Yes, to make people sound important. And we know some people work for the government. They're not really working. They're working for... They're not working for the country, right? They're working for themselves, almost. Right, okay, now let's finally out of the way. Next page is about grammar focus. Are you living at home? Are you living at home now? Okay, so took.
Yes.
Are you living at home now?
Yes,
I am. Right. Are you living at home now?
No.
No, I have my own place. You say that I have my own home. Yes, I have my own or my own place. I have my own place, my own home. Right. Not living. Am I not living at home now? So, are you living at home now? Yes. Right. You're living at home. Are you living at home? No, I'm not. Right. Are you living at home? Right, good. Is your sister working for the government?
No.
She's
not.
No, she is not. No, she isn't. Alright. No, she isn't. No, she's not. Is your sister working for the government?
No,
she isn't. Right. Is your brother working for the government?
No, he's not.
Right. Yes. Is your sister working for the government? No, she isn't. Doesn't matter. Pretend sister. Not a real sister. Is your sister working for the government? No, she isn't. Right there. Pretend you've got a sister, right? Is your sister working for the government?
No.
Oh, she isn't.
Right.
Yes, she is.
Oh,
where? Is your sister working for the government?
No, she isn't.
Right. And are Ed and Jill taking classes this year? This one we can say, yes, they are. No, they're not. No, they aren't. Right. Are Ed and Jill taking classes this year?
Yes, they are.
Yes or no? Don't forget, if you're talking to somebody, you can go, no. Yes. If you don't move your head, right, people are not sure what you're saying. Right. Yes, they are. No, they're not. Where are you working now, Fong? Where are you working now? Tell us where you're working. I'm working in an office. I'm working in an office in Bangkok, so that's all right. But where are you working now? Where are you working now? In an office. Yeah, so in an office. Where? Where are you working? In a school? Temple? 7-Eleven? Where? Do you say working in Bangkok? I'm working in Bangkok. Yeah, where are you working now? I'm working in Bangkok. I'm working in Chan Road. I'm working in...
Cecil.
Yes, right.
Bangkok.
Right. So, where are you working now?
I am working in the office.
As an accountant?
Yes.
Oh dear, you poor lady. But you're so happy. Look, an accountant. Accountants are usually... But she's always happy. Unusual. Special. A special accountant. Right. Where are you working now?
I'm working in the office sometimes.
At home? Yeah. Say, I work at home.
Sometimes outside.
Right. Mobile. You're mobile. Yes. Okay. Right. Where are you working now? Yes, right. In Bangkok.
Yes.
Right. Now, what is your brother doing? Travelling the Amazon. Is he travelling the Amazon?
Yes.
You can say that one if you want.
Yes.
If you don't want me to, it's alright, I'm not asking you, where's your brother? What's he doing? No, you can say, oh, he's travelling in the Amazon. He's travelling in
China.
Japan, yes. Where's your brother now?
He's working.
He's working?
Yeah.
Right, yes, all right. He's working in Bangkok. Yes. Where's your brother now?
My brother working at home.
At home, right? Where's your brother now? What is your sister doing?
Yes.
What is your sister doing? She's working.
In the office.
In an office, right.
Right.
Office workers. Your family, all your family, office.
Yes, no.
No?
Yes.
Two sisters, office.
Yes.
Three, sister two. Number three.
Yes, number two and number three.
Right, in the office. And what about the other two?
They
working? Two more sisters? Three more sisters? Four?
Three.
Yes. Yeah. So two working in an office and one cooking?
No. Doesn't have work.
No work yet?
No work.
Right. We hope she has work.
She has a son.
She's got a baby. Ah, right. Right, so she's busy looking after her son, her baby. Right, not working. Right. But work is looking after baby. That is work.
Mm-hmm.
Mm. She's busy looking after her baby. Right. Right, now what is your brother doing?
My brother, he's already in Japan.
Right, good. What is your brother doing?
Working in Malaysia.
Yes? Where?
Malaysia.
Malaysia's big. Malaysia is split. You've got Malaysia, and then you've got the island of Borneo. It's part of Malaysia. So Malaysia is a country, but it's got other places. Right, so Sarawak, Borneo, different areas. So, and Penang. Penang, right? It's part of Malaysia, but it's an island. So if you work in Penang, that's interesting. Right? Lots of Phalangs in Penang. Phalang, Penang. Penang, Phalang. Many foreigners. Not just English, Chinese, Indian, Sri Lankan maybe. Yes, yeah. Europeans, many Europeans. Yes.
USA.
Now, what are your friends doing these days? What are your friends doing these days? So what are your friends doing? Ah, yeah, use that one. They are studying. Yeah, they're studying for their exams. What are your friends doing these days? They're studying for their exams. phone conversations. I'm not sure if you've got that one there. Phone conversations. Hi, Stephanie. Hi, Stephanie. What are you
doing?
What are you doing? Hi, Stephanie. What are you doing? Yes. But it's in the old book and the new book. Hi, Stephanie. What are you doing? Hey, Mark. She's a way of saying, hello, Mark. But she's saying, hey, Mark. So, hi, Stephanie. Hello, Stephanie. Hey, Mark. Hello, Mark. Hello, Mark. I'm standing in an elevator. In the elevator, we call it the lift. In England, it's a lift. Right, you stand in the lift. Elevator, lift. I'm not sure why. Lift. Alright, the lift. The lift, the elevator. USA. Right. Elevator is definitely USA. Lift is definitely English. Right. Emphasize. We never say elevator. We always say the lift. Use the lift. Don't go up, don't walk up the stairs. Use the lift. We never say elevator. Americans mess the English language up. Give us an extra word. We don't want the word. I'm standing in an elevator and it's not moving. It's not moving. It's stuck. All right? Not moving. It's stuck. The elevator isn't moving. It's not going up, not going down. I'm doing nothing. So it's stuck. Oh no! Are you okay? And she said,